everybody. I am Shrutika Fairi. Today, I am going to share you some interesting information about the World Environment Day. World Environment Day, or WED, was established in the United Nations in 1972 during the UN conference about the human environment. 2 years later, in 1974, the World Environment Day was celebrated under the theme Only One Earth. The World Environment Day, or Eco Day, is celebrated every year on the 5th June in order to raise awareness and to take positive environmental action to save the nature and the earth. WED, or the World Environment Day, is celebrated in many ways around the world, like street rallies, street plays, parades, etc., to create an awareness about the WED. In the cities around the world, various contests and debates are held to get people involved with the environment. This year, the theme for the World Environment Day 2020 is Celebrate Biodiversity. Biodiversity refers to all variety of life found on the earth, like plants, animals, microorganisms, and so on, as well as to their communities they form and the habitats they live. Biodiversity is very essential for the survival of all the life on the earth. The 3R techniques, reduce, reuse, and recycle, can be very effective to protect the environment from its danger. Now, I am going to tell you some small and effective steps to protect the environment from dangers. Switching to organic food instead of inorganic food, using biofertilizers, reducing the use of electricity, fuel, etc., reusing and recycling the water, waste, etc., stopping the deforestation and saving the wild animals from extinct dangers. By using these methods, we can have a healthy environment and a healthy future. Thank you. Once again, Happy World Environment Day 2020.